Well, the six-man band has been around for years. We've been known as many different names throughout the decades, just as the basketball band here, but we became the six-man band officially in the 2014-2015 season.
The six-man band plays at every home CMU basketball game. We play for the women and the men, and we're really like the sixth man of the team. So we're like an advantage for our team, as then there's another player on the floor. So we like pump up the crowd, we pump up the team, we just get everyone hyped. We do interact with the players a lot, and the players love us being here too, and we love being here for the players. So we interact here on the court, like on the floor, and also like on social media. Like we follow each other and we'll like interact there too.
I would definitely say, I mean, I know this sounds cliche, but our energy is best described as the words fired up, because we are. For example, when there's a foul, you, all you, at a player. Or if they foul out and they're making their way to their bench as they stop, you know, with their left and right feet, we go left, right, and then until they sit down on the bench, we go sit down. And that's really fun. Rage Against the Machine song that we play is really fun. Can't Stop the Feeling, some of the more recent songs that have come out. Some older classics that we've done, like Cashmere by Led Zeppelin. We play a lot of different music from a lot of different genres, and our binder is full of different tunes to help everybody get excited. You know, another thing that we do that cracks me up is like start the countdown for the other team a little bit early, and sometimes it messes them up. So like having that influence on the game, it's a little bit funny, but really just adding the atmosphere is the most important part. I got my start with the marching band as a student leader, and then it expanded into the basketball band. And I mean, it's really just given me an opportunity to meet so many different people, not just in the band, but at CMU. It's gotten me a lot of experiences to promote the band to the university and just bring a new level of energy. And I think that's really what it's all about.
I think that the six-man band has so much energy to work on. We get everyone hyped, and then when everyone else is hyped, it's just so much energy. It's been awesome. This is my favorite band I've ever played in, just because the